Yeah, hi. We have reconnected again. Due to some technical issue, we got disconnected. But definitely, I will start from there only. I was discussing about the current situation about the college and what are the history about the college. So as I said, we have very we are a very reputed college with a old, very old history, obviously, and we have five regional campuses and one main campus, which is Cranbrook. So about this Cranbrook city, this particular city is very much popular for hospitality, mining, construction, and tourism industry. So basically, this particular city is a very modern city. Although it's far from Vancouver and Calgary, but it's 80-minute flight distance from Vancouver and 40-minute flight distance from Calgary. But in this particular city, students will be getting more job opportunities in very affordable manner as compared to other big cities. Because in bigger cities, there are lots of challenges, and obviously there are lots of things students have to face. But in Cranbrook city, students will be getting more job opportunities, more earning situation, and very affordable standard of living, so their day-to-day life will be very easy as compared to bigger cities. So as I said, we have five regional campus, one main campus. So this particular campus is very popular campus amongst all of them, obviously, because it will be providing a lots of support to each and every student. And this particular campus is full of facilities what they are providing to our international student. So as I said, we are supporting our student from day one only, and most important thing, we are providing a free airport pickup to each and every student at the time of arrival. Shouldn't have to inform, should need to inform to us within a week or in 10 days before their arrival. We will be providing a free airport pickup to each and every student. So after reaching to the city, definitely we'll be supporting our student to get a good homestay facility within a city, because in this particular city, student will be getting very affordable homestay facility, because they have to work in a city, they have to live in the city, and definitely it will be a good opportunity for them. We are also providing a free bus pass to each and every student. We are providing a dedicated mentor to each and every student who will be supporting them in their academics, in their practical making, in their project making, obviously. As I said, we have number of programs with College of the Rockies for each and every stream. If I talk about arts, science, commerce, we have associate degrees. We have six associate degrees. We have one PG diploma program. We have one BBA program. Excuse me. So yes, we have business management programs also for those students who are very keen to go to the business program. So as I said, College of the Rockies is a very popular program. So I'll dis popular college. I will discuss each and every program one by one. As I said, in associate degrees, we have Associate of Arts, Associate of Social Work, Arts degree, Commerce and Economics Art degree. And we have Associate of Science, Associate of Environmental Science, Pre-Bio Major Science also. So we have different, almost six associate degrees with us. So in these degrees, students will be getting 2 years of associate degree. And after completion of their associate degree, students will be getting a university transfer in two universities, which is University of Victoria and University of Lethbridge. So students will be getting a university transfer with credits in these two universities after completion of their program. So in 4 years, students will be getting two degrees. One is associate degree and second one is university degree. For each and every program, student will be eligible for 3 years of PSWP. Yes, we are after completion of 2 years of diploma, student will be getting 3 years of post-study work visa. Although our business management program required mathematics, and there are some other things definitely related to the academics requirement, but in business management program, we have business management, marketing, accounting, financing, general. So in this program, definitely we required mathematics. We have 3 years of 4 years of BBA also with us. So students will be completing their BBA in 4 years, a complete degree program. We have kinesiology. It's a very popular program. It's for those students who definitely want to pursue their future and their higher studies in health sector, obviously. So kinesiology is a study on muscle strengthening, obviously. So it's a proper study. So student will be getting more what you can say practical experience from this particular city. Apart from that, we have only one PG program, which is Sustainable Business Practices. But this particular program is very much popular in the student also, because for each and every stream, we can entertain a student for this particular program. They have to meet the general requirement, but there is no restriction related to the stream. Anybody from any stream can apply for these programs. Then we have two very popular programs for those students who doesn't have mathematics in their academics, which is Criminal and Social Justice and Tourism Management Diploma. Criminal and Social Justice and Tourism Management Diploma are very popular program. Basically, we don't require mathematics in these two programs. In total 14 programs, 12 programs we require mathematics, but in these two programs we don't. So general requirement for each and every program is quite simple. We required 50% marks in 10th and 12th standard. I'm talking about in four core subjects, we require 50% marks in 10th and 12th standard. And for those students who will be applying for UG program, we required 6 NOBAND less than 6 for UG program and 6.5 NOBAND less than 6 for PG program. I repeat, IELTS requirement will be 6 NOBAND less than 6 for UG program and 6.5 NOBAND less than 6 for PG program. We are also accepting PT. So PT score will be for UG program, no module less than 50, and for PG program, no module less than 58. I repeat, for PT, no module less than 50 for UG and no module less than 58 for PG. Due to this current scenario, Colorado Rockies is now accepting Duolingo also. So minimum score of Duolingo will be 110. Yes, we are accepting Duolingo with minimum score of 110. You know, majority of the students are also waiting for their results. I mean, about waiting for their plus two results, basically. So yes, we are providing the offer letter on behalf of their 10th and 11th mark sheet also. If they have their 10th and 11th mark sheet with them, they can share to the integrated immigration team. They can definitely forward it to us and we'll be assessing it, and definitely we'll be providing you the offer letter on behalf of your 10th and 11th mark sheet, along with the English proficiency, obviously. It could be IELTS, it could be PT, it could be Duolingo. We are entertaining these three English proficiency programs. Also, we are accepting TOEFL. TOEFL score would be 81. So yes, we'll be accepting TOEFL, but these three English proficiency is very, what you can say, on the list, on the priority list, obviously. So right now we are accepting Duolingo. For those students who don't want to pay their tuition fee annually or annual tuition fee at the time of enrollment, so definitely they can pay their one semester tuition fee. So our tuition fee is very affordable. I told you in the beginning that Colorado Rockies is very much popular for its quality education and affordability, obviously. So yes, our tuition fee is very much affordable. It's 6,325 per semester. You can compare with each and every institute, any public institute or any private institute. Definitely, you will be getting a very competitive, very affordable fee structure with College of Rockies, because we believe to provide a good quality education in very affordable manner. And we have a responsibility and accountability towards our student to brighten their future, obviously. So as I said, we have a very affordable tuition fee, if student want to pay one semester tuition fee for their LOA, yes, we will be accepting one semester tuition fee, and we will be giving you an LOA on behalf of one semester tuition fee also. As of now, we are not accepting any kind of open school of learning and open board. We can only entertain state board, CBSE board, and definitely a regular college and schooling, obviously. As far as the backlogs is concerned, after completion of 3 years of bachelor's, we can entertain 6 backlogs. And after completion of 4 years of bachelor's, which is BBA or any kind of engineering program. So after 4 years of bachelor, we can entertain 8 backlogs. As far as the gaps is concerned, after completion of plus two, student can apply with maximum gap of 3 years. And after completion of bachelor, student can apply with the maximum gap of 5 years. But it should be justified. You have to justify that particular gap, that why this study gap has been here. So these are the few things I want to share with you. The most important thing, students are looking for a very, very current intake for their higher studies. So yes, we are open for September intake. We are entertaining students. We are accepting application for September intake. You can apply for September intake, but the deadline will be 25th of May only. So before that, I request you to kindly share your application with Integrity Immigration Group. They'll be helping you out. They'll be assessing your application, and you can share your documentation. As I said, if you don't have your plus two mark sheet, you can definitely share with your 10th and 11th mark sheet also. You can also provide your DLingo test with minimum score of 110 instead of your IELTS or any English proficiency, obviously. So yes, as far as the offer letter is concerned, we are providing our offer letter within 48 to 72 hours. Yes, in 2 to 3 days, we are providing our offer letter because our international team is working very proactively, very aggressively to provide a better support to our student, obviously. So yes, we are providing our offer letter in 2 to 3 days. So it's a good opportunity. I will not ensure you about the future availability of the seats, and definitely, but in this particular situation, I request you to kindly share your application as soon as possible, because we do have seats till 25th of May. So after that, we are unable to entertain anybody for September intake, because it is a last application date for College of the Rockies. So you know, this is the time to think about your future, how you can apply, or how you can go for your higher studies to Canada, obviously, because British Columbia is a very popular province, and it's a very safe province in terms of their job opportunities and as far as the opportunities is concerned. As I said, for each and every program, we are providing 3 years of post-study work visa. So after completion of 2 years of diploma, student will be getting 3 years of post-study work visa. If I talk about the facilities, what we are providing to our student in the campus also. So we have high-tech labs, we have digital libraries, we have Olympic size track and ground. Our faculty is very well qualified and with good quality of knowledge with them. And definitely we have very small class sizes, 30 and 40 students in each class, so that student will be getting a good relationship with their faculty also, and they'll be sharing their queries with them. So yes, September intake is open. You can apply for September intake, and you can share your application with Integrity Immigration Group. And definitely we will be providing you the offer letter within 2 to 3 days. So our application fee is $100. It's non-refundable. But before deducting any application fee, it's our protocol to do an assessment for each and every application. So yes, after receiving an application, we have to do an assessment for your program. So definitely you will be getting an email from us that you will be eligible for this particular program. Then after, you can share your application form and the credit card thing and each and every formalities related to the application process. So I request you to kindly share your application as soon as possible, because we have very limited seats and we are open to receive an application till 25th of May only. So I like to wrap up this particular session for you, and definitely if you have any query you can ask in the comment session, and definitely I'll be happy to answer your query in each and every aspect. So the thing is, due to this particular scenario, majority of the colleges started doing and accepting Duolingo, obviously. So yes, we are also started accepting Duolingo for College of the Rockies, obviously. So minimum score will be 110. So I request you to kindly apply for September intake. We are open for September intake. So that's it for today, guys. And again, I would like to thank Integrity Immigration Group to support this particular session and to allowing me to host this session amongst you, amongst our student, obviously. And most importantly, Miss Tanisha Singh for supporting us in a very in each and every aspect, obviously. So thank you so much, guys. Thanks for your time. Stay safe, stay healthy, and apply for your higher studies. We are open for September intake. You can definitely coordinate with Integrity Immigration Group. They have a very good reputation, and the success rate of the student is very high with Integrated Immigration Group. So yes, we are getting good application from them, and we have a very good relationship with them. So I request you to kindly coordinate with them. And if you have any query, you can visit our website also, which is www.cotr.bc.ca. So thank you so much, guys. Thanks for your time. Stay safe, stay healthy. Good luck. Bye-bye.